across WA from the studios of 7 Perth, Rick Ardon and Yvette Mooney.
Tonight, another twist in the John Durazio saga.
A babysitter jailed for putting a toddler in a tumble dryer.
And the 80-year-old grandfather who ran down Sophie D'Alesio.
You're watching 7 News.
Hello and welcome to 7 News. Also tonight, Perth pensioners accused of selling drugs to children in the suburbs.
And later in sport, Chris Mainwaring reports live from Dockers training.